So first, you need to go to the Royal Custom website, then click the registrations, new registrations, and click new service tax. Okay, later on, you just need to fill in all the information is required in this page. Just step by step, fill in all the information. So after you fill in all the information above, then you just need to click the submit. After submissions, you will receive an email of confirmations regarding the registrations.